गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेवन, वेलकम बैक इंग्लिश इन थर्ड। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द पार्ट सेकेंड। एंड दिस स्टूडेंट्स, दिस स्टोरी इज ऑल अबाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग दैट द इफ वी वर्क हार्ड देन वी गेट रिवॉर्ड। इफ वी आर एवर्ट आर सेल्फ फ्रॉम द वर्किंग हार्ड देन वी डोंट गेट गुड फ्रूट एंड वी डोंट गेट फ्रूटफुल रिजल्ट। सो वट इज हैपनिंग, दिस स्टोरी इज ऑल अबाउट इंडस्ट्री इज rewarded and greediness is punished. Now we are going to resume the story. As through this story we understood a story about the industry and the greediness, and after that actually what is happening is the two brothers Tom and George, actually what is happening, they both actually here the young elder brother George is very unhappy over the deeds of his brother. Now we come to understand what is happening here. Why don't you give him up? Give up means these words don't belong to you. Give up, that means leave. You can also consider a word desert, renounce, that means no longer in relationship. His a friend is telling him, why if your brother is such unusual means, then why don't you give up your brother? You have done everything in the world for him. You must know by now that he is totally hopeless. That means he has no mind. He doesn't know how to behave to the other person, how to do for the family, so that the family can go growing. So actually, he is not thinking like this. He is making a whimsical meaning. So why don't you give up your brother? I suppose every family has a black sheep. George is replying that every family is consisted of a black sheep. Black sheep is all about a person who doesn't go as per the principle of the family. He always behaves like as if unusual. That means he doesn't walk, he doesn't do any kinds of activity so that his family can grow. And your book is telling a good person for nothing. That means him. Tom had been a source of the creating trouble for 20 years. He is telling, Tom is creating such types of situation. That means he is brother boring for 20 years. He had begun life decently enough. Decently, that means beautifully. Decent means beautiful. That means decently is the adverb meaning as beautifully. He had begun life decently enough. He went into the business, married, and had two children. That means before 20 years. Actually, when he was in his early stage, he was doing everything beautifully, systematically. But right now, he is not doing. All of a sudden, his mind had changed. Before, actually, he was doing everything systematically. Therefore, he married a person and had two children and managing, running his family, that means entire home, systematically. He belonged to a respectable family, and there was way every person to suppose that Tom Ramsey should have a useful and honorable career. All the people were thinking that means the person Tom is very good and he definitely will get opportunity to sign his future, because he was hard working man. And but right now what is it? Actually he is doing directly opposite the work that he was doing in the past. But one day he announced that he did not like to work and that he wasn't suited for marriage. He wanted to enjoy himself. And one day he announced, that means he told to his entire family by making misbehaving, that I have nothing to do with my marriage. What I have done, I don't want to involve in such relationship. After that, what I shall do? I want to enjoy my life. I have nothing to do with the family. He has told that day. So you can think, if you are not responsible, then you don't have need to consider yourself as a perfect being, a man. This is not the responsibility. This is not all about the attitude of the person. A person must be responsible for doing all kinds of work. Now he has a wife, two children. He has to take all sorts of responsibility of his family so that he can manage his family, he can grow with his family beautifully. Now what is happening? His relatives and the friends try to reform him. Reform that we wanted to change him because he was doing unusual. But all in vain. That means what the result has come? That means no any change. He left his wife and his office. He is now broke. He has broken the relationship with his wife, and he had left the job where he was working. He had a little money and to spend two happy years in various capitals of Europe. Europe, you know, this is the continent, and here what is happening, the various educated countries and various topmost in regarding richness countries are in the Europe, like the France, England, Germany and many others. So what is happening actually, after the leaving the job, leaving and breaking the relationship, he had gone to various capital of Europe and where he enjoyed a lot till he had money. After that, what is happening? Reporting of the activity reached his relationship from the time to time, and they would say he is certainly having a good time, but what would happen when the money was spent? Now what is happening? The people came to know his relatives. Now he has money, therefore he is enjoying, he is going various capitals. But what will happen? Right now he is not working. But what will happen? If the money will scant, that means vanished all, spent all, nothing left, then what he will do? How he will manage himself? They soon found out he borrowed. Now the condition has come. He has completely vanished his money. Now what he started doing? He started taking borrow. A provision of getting money on, you can consider who or them, because he is telling, I need 20 rupees, I shall pay you back tomorrow. This is all about the borrow. Lending is also known. He possessed a very charming personality. No one could refuse a loan to him. Loan first, understand what is loan. Loan is a provision of taking money on interest. He had a handsome personality because he was always doing the activity like a decent activity. In what manner? Actually, not from the outside, from the outside. Because his appearance was very good. And in such case, what is happening? One can think his personality is really good. So, okay, if he is demanding, I should be. Because the person is good, he will pay me back. He had a steady income from his friend, and he made friends easily. Steady income. No, understand the word. That means 6 months. Whatever he was getting as long, only that money he had. After the enjoying with such money, the money will scant. That means vanished. So he is telling he has steady money because whatever loan he was getting, he had only such money, and after from his friend, and he made friend easily. why he was able to make friend easily, because he was expensive person. He was spending the money over friends, over himself. Therefore, if you will spend money over the person today, the person will definitely be happy and he will give you company. But George commanded respect in society. Once or twice he failed to Tom's promises of amendment and gave him good sum of the money so that he might take a fresh start. First, you have to understand a word amendment. That means reform. What two times his brother has given him money. After that incident, his brother George has given him money two times. A good sum he has given. So that his brother Tom can restart his life in good way, in systematic way. But what the result had come? But Tom spent the money on costly garments, that means clothes, a motor car, and some very, very nice jewelry for himself. Now you can consider which class of person he was, completely unusually. His brother has given him money, but what he is doing with the money? He is bringing all the money in waste. Now, when George came to know that his brother would never settle down, he washed his hand of him. Washing the hand, that means breaking the relationship. Now he thought, now my brother will not change. Therefore, I have nothing to do with my brother. Now what the result is? But then Tom started to blackmail his brother, elder brother. Blackmail, that means defame. How you can blackmail? Here, I'm writing the word. When you are blackmailing any person, you are defaming him. Now you will come to understand how he is blackmailing. When George came, he started driving a taxi or serving in a restaurant. Which type of blackmail? His brother, elder brother, George was in a good post. He was a lawyer. And which means of work he started doing? He started to work as a waiter in the hotel. He started driving car. So that means that it could be go on the reputation of his brother, and this can below the status of his brother and family. So in such work he started blackmailing his brother. George, who was a respectable lawyer, felt ashamed to see his brother doing such a mean job. Mean, that means low quality, inferior type of work. So seeing his brother doing a meager job, a bad quality of job, what he thought? He started ashamed. He was not feeling very well. He would complain in a painful manner. He started hating himself. Why doesn't he give a few hundred pounds if he thinks it below family honor? Tom would say George paid him money. Tom wanted his brother to pay him money. If his brother thinks that Tom's such work, such doing of work, below the family status. If he is thinking like this, he should give him money and then he will not do such type of work. Dear student, do you think if he will keep giving him money and then his all storage will go scant? So how he will run his family, how he will make his status high in the family. Now last stanza today we are going to read. After that we'll complete in the next part. Once Tom nearly went to the prison. He had cheated a man named Cronshaw. He was determined to go to the court. If Tom were prosecuted, he would assuredly to convict.
जॉर्ज वाज टेरिबली अपसेट आफ्टर अ ग्रेट डील ऑफ ट्रबल ही गेव अ मैन अ चेक फॉर द 500 पाउंड एंड सेटल द मैटर व्हाट हैपेंड नाउ लिसन मिस्टर ब्लैकमेल ही इज गोइंग टू कंप्लीट नाउ ही मेड अ क्राइम ही कमिटेड अ क्राइम एंड सो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग ही that he made cheating with the Kronshaw and now the Kronshaw what he is doing he had gone through the case over the over his brother and what is happening he is thinking if Tom will prosecuted that means prosecuted means litigate that means bringing that is bringing a crime into action If the crime will come into action, then assuredly, that means definitely be convicted. Convicted means punished. Then my brother will punished. Therefore, George was terribly upset. He was completely upset. He is awfully upset. He is thinking, what I have to do now for the settling the matter. He is giving a check. A check weighs 500 pounds and for settle down the matter. What crime his brother made? Actually, he after giving money, he wanted to settle all kinds of matter. Dear students, thus we are going to complete the lesson part second and rest part we are going to complete in part third. Thank you.